Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This is Gopi Chandran. Today the topic which we are going to discuss is about broken wing butterfly and its adjustment. So before getting into this video, let me just tell you, I have made video on two strategies. So wherein first strategy is an IV based strategy which can give you monthly income, and the other one is weekly strategy. So if you are willing to purchase this strategy, I will give my number in the description. You can contact in that number. So now let's get into the strategy. So this broken wing butterfly is a strategy which can give you weekly income. It can give you monthly income. Okay. So I will tell you how to select this strategy. You have to have two views. First is a bullish view. Okay. So bullish view is, for example, I will take the example of a stock price. For example, we'll take the example of HDFC Bank. Okay, so if HDFC Bank, now the rate of HDFC Bank is 1418. Okay, so if you are bullish on HDFC, okay, so sometimes you will be bullish on stocks. What you will do if you are bullish on stocks? What you will either purchase stock, okay, you will purchase the future, and you will purchase the option. So here we are going to make a strategy. Okay, so if you purchase a stock, how much is the cost? So if the lot size is, let's say assume 550 into 1418, almost more than 7 lakhs you have to pay for this stock if you are taking delivery, and futures also you have to pay more than 1 lakh. Okay, options also, you can pay options, but what happens options, the decay happens in the options, so theta will affect these options. That is why we are making a strategy, and this strategy can give you good returns with very low capital. That is why we are working on broken wing butterfly strategy. Okay, so now let's get into the strategy. In this strategy, if HDFC Bank is 1418 is the spot price. Okay, so first you have to buy in the money ITM option. For example, in this case ITM is what, 1400, right? So you have to buy 1400 call option. So you're bullish, right? So you're making a bullish butterfly. Okay, so first you have to purchase 1400 call option. After that you can purchase 1420, right? You have to purchase slightly out of the money. Okay, so 1440 OTM. Okay, this should be what? This should be slightly out of the money. Okay, it should not be at the money. It should be slightly out of the money. You have to sell two calls. Okay, two lots you have to sell. And after that, again, 1460, right? You have to buy this call option. So this is how the butterfly strategy looks like. So I will show you the payoff graph. The payoff graph of, for example, how the payoff graph of the Ironfly strategy looks like. This is how Ironfly looks like, right? So in this Ironfly, what we are doing? We are doing a bullish view. Okay, this Ironfly is for sideways, right? So in this broken wing, the wings will be broken. This is the wing, right? So this will be broken, and this will be maximum, this will be on a profit side. So this is how, if you construct this strategy, the payoff graph looks like. So I will show you how to construct the strategy, and the most important thing, the adjustment. So if you're buying a stock, what happens if the stock prices goes down? You cannot do anything, right? If you're doing swing trade, you will be stuck. Okay, and futures, what you will do? You don't have any options. But in options, we have options to adjust. Okay, so see, in broken wing, if you are bearish on HDFC Bank, what you can do, if the price is 1418, same you can construct a bearish view broken wing butterfly strategy on the put side. So what you have to do, if the market is 1418, you have to select 1440 put, right? You have to select 1440 put for buy. Okay, how much lot you can buy? You can buy one lot. After that, what you have to do? See, this is how the market looks like, right? This is, if this is 1420 on the call side, if you take, this will be 1440, 1460. This is how it looks in call side, and in put side what this will be in the money, right? ITM. So you can select first ITM. What you will choose the next 1420, right? You have to choose two lots, okay, two cells of 1400 put. You cannot choose 1420 because you have to choose slightly out of the money. That is how 1400 put. And one more lot you have to buy. This you have to buy. This you have to sell. And again you have to buy. Okay. So buy. What you have to buy? 1380 put. Right. This is how you can construct on the put side. So if you are bearish on HDFC Bank, you can construct a bearish view strategy. Okay. So this is how the payoff graph looks like. This will be broken. So you will have profits on this area. So now I will show you how to make the payoff graph of this broken wing butterfly and do the adjustments. So let's get into that video. So friends, now I will show you how to construct broken wing butterfly. So for that I have taken HDFC Bank. Okay, so let's go to option chain. Now if you see the option chain, you can see my spot price is what? Spot price is 1425. So at the money is 1420, right? So first you have to select 1400 one buy. Okay, so now we are constructing on call side. So for that you have to select buy, that is in the money you have to select buy one lot. Okay, on the call side. Okay, so we have selected one lot buy, and after that you have to select, you don't have to select 1420, you have to select slightly out of the money, right? That's what I told you. Okay, so in this case we will select 1440, sell for two lots. Okay, so after that again you have to select 1460 one lot. Okay, so now let's see how the payoff graph looks like. Okay, so you can see the payoff graph. This is how broken wing butterfly looks like. So this is the great advantage of this strategy. 54% of winning the trade, 13,000 profit, 8,000 loss. Okay, so you can see risk reward is very high. Okay, so 1:1.6, that's what we want, right? And break even level is at 1415. When it goes, if this you can apply when you are bullish on HDFC Bank. Okay, so if you are bearish on HDFC Bank, what you have to do? You have to do the same on the put side. Okay, so estimated premium is 54,000. Okay, so this is the reward ratio. This is very good reward ratio. So in this, if it goes against our view, we can do adjustment. So now we are going to do the adjustment. Before that, I will show you how to do in put side also, so that if you are bearish on HDFC Bank, you can do the same thing. Okay, so now let's assume you are bearish on HDFC Bank. For that, if you are bearish, for the, you have to select on the put side. First you have to select 1440 buy, okay, one lot. And after that, what you have to select? You have to select two lots of sell on, what is the price? 1400. You don't have to select 1420. Okay, so 1400 you have to select two lots. So now we are giving two lots sell. Okay, we are adding the position. And after that, what you have to select? You have to select 1380, the next strike to that. Okay, so 1380 we are selecting buy. Okay, we will be selecting buy in 1380. Okay, and it should be one lot. Okay, so this is on the put side. Okay, so I'll show you how the put side looks like. If you take the chart, payoff graph, it looks like this. Okay, so 14,000 is the profit, 6,700 is the max loss. Okay, so this is very good, right? Okay, and the break even is at 1427. If it goes above 1427, you will start making losses, but the loss is limited. Okay, it's only 6,700. So if you are trading with less capital, you want to trade in options, this is the best strategy you can work on. Okay, so now let's go to the option simulator. We will do the back testing. So first, for that we have to select HDFC Bank. So we'll do the back testing in the month of March. Okay, so for that
HDFC Bank for the month of March. Okay, so March is what? March is 25th March. Okay, 25th March is the expiry, and on the payoff graph we can select the same 25th March. Okay, you have to select 25th March. Selected. Now you have to select from the start date. Start date should be 1st March. Okay, so on 1st March, if you are entering into this strategy, you would be in loss. So how you can do the adjustment when you are in loss? That's what we are looking for, right? So now let's see the prices. What is the price? Price is 1552. Which your price is 1552. So if the price is 1552, what do you have to do? First you have to select 1540, right? So if you take 1552 is the price, right? So 1552, let's assume it's 1560. Okay, so now in the money is what? 1540, right? At the money is 1560. So first you have to select buy of 1540. Okay, so we have selected one lot buy, and after that we have to select 1580. We don't have to select 1560. Okay, we have to select 1580. How much lots you have to select? You have to select 2 lots. Okay, so you have to select 2 lots, and after that the next strike price you have to select. Okay, the next strike price is 1600, right? So you have to select only one lot. Now let's see how the payoff graph looks like. So the payoff graph is like this. Okay, this is perfect broken wing. So 15,000 is the profit, 345 is the profit, 6,000 is the loss. So now I'll be going little bit faster, so that let's see what happens. Okay, first day itself, because you are bullish on this stock, you have taken this position. It went 1577, it went 1573. Okay, we will do adjustment once it breaks the break even level. Okay, so what is the level now? 1550. Okay, what is the break even level? 1552. So it has crossed the break even level. Now we have to do the adjustment. Okay, so now what you have to do? You have to sell one call from here. Okay, so you have to take the option chain. What is the price? 1552, right? So you have to select call. Okay, so call, what price you have to select? You have to select 1560 call. Okay, you have to sell that. Okay, so I'll show you how you have to do it, because what is the break even level? 1552, right? So the next call option near to 1552 is what? 1560. So you have to select 1560. Okay, so now let's see 1552. Okay, so now we are selecting 1560. So if you select 1560, this is how it looks like. Okay, one lot you have to sell. Okay, so now you will be making losses only when the HDFC Bank goes above 1611. Okay, so you got in another 60 points, right? Now let's see what is happening. Okay, so again after the day you have made profit 1980. Okay, so again you have made 110 loss. So this will go on. So let's move little faster. Okay, let's see what happens. So now we are on a safer side. So we have to exit here. You, once it crosses 1600, you have to exit from this strategy. Okay, so this break even level, if it crosses again, you have to exit. You don't have to keep it. It did not come here. Okay, so that is where you have to exit. Okay, now again we are in profit, 10,000 rupees profit, 13,000 rupees profit. So we'll be almost this same profit. Okay, so I'm going a little bit faster. You can say 16,000 profit, 1481, 17,000 profit. Okay, this profit we'll get 17,000 profit. So this is how it works. So one more advice, you have to exit in this from this strategy before 1 or 2 days before expiry. Okay, you don't have to keep till the expiry, because there is a change in the margin rules and all. So you have to keep more margins at the date of expiry. So to avoid that problems and all, you have to exit the strategy 2 days before the expiry. Okay, that is the safer side which you can do. Okay, you don't have to wait till the expiry. So in this case, if you say you can exit 23rd, you can exit. Okay, so let's see what is the profit on 23rd. Okay, it will be the same profit. Why you are waiting again? Okay, 17,000 profit on 23rd, you are happy, you can close this trade. So the same way you can do adjustment on the put side also. What we have done here, once it crosses the break even level, we have added at the money. Okay, at the money means so 1552 was the spot price, so near to that was 1560 call, so we have sold 1560 call. So that is how we have made this much profit from this strategy. Okay, we have to exit from this strategy when again it crosses the break even level. Okay, so you will be in small loss. Okay, you have to exit from this when again it moves on the opposite direction. Okay, you have to do only a one time adjustment. Okay, in this strategy, this is how the strategy works. So
thank you all, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.